Here's an obvious three fests straight out of the scripture that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. And then Paul lists three places, things in heaven, things on earth, and things under the earth. Just love that, how everything is all wrapped up for the number three.